You're looking at an ARPA field food service system. The system is broken up into three sections. The first container has two Fagor Industrial Corporation ME9-15BM USMC steamers, two warming stations, two Fagor SBE9-10 USMC cooking stations, and a storing cabinet. The second container has six stainless steel cabinets, a stainless steel sink, a Curtis Company RV-300-12 three-nozzle brewing station, and a four-drawer Fagor fridge. The third container has a WAS-36151 aqua scrubber, three stainless steel washing stations, a Mitsubishi WISH-09TW electrical AC unit, a first aid cabinet, and an FSU breaker panel board. To find more information on this heavy-duty field kitchen, please check out our website today. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.